pop it on by itself and then connect it to it. Because the socket will go on.
Yeah, the socket's on there.
Oh, you're just trying to get it to click in.
No, I'm just going to do it there. In my red toolbox, man, you'll see like a... an